Hello kids, how are you? I hope you all are good. I'm Payal Monga, your EVS teacher, and today we are going to start a new chapter, Poonam's Day Out. So here we are reading a story about Poonam. Okay, now let's start. Ma, please let me go to school today. I have been at home for the past 2 days. I am getting bored, said Poonam. So Poonam said to her mother that, Ma, please let me go to school today. Ma, please mujhe aaj school jaane do. I have been at home for the past 2 days. Main pichle 2 din se ghar par hoon. I am getting bored. Aur main bore ho gayi hoon. So Poonam was getting bored because she was at the home for the past 2 days. Let's continue. But you still have fever. Go outside and lie down on the cot, replied Ma. So her mother replied, you still have fever, par tumhe abhi bhi bukhar hai. Go outside and lie down on the cot. Bahar jao aur charpai par so jao. Poonam fell asleep on the cot. Poonam charpai par so gayi. Suddenly something fell on her face. Suddenly achanak uske face par aakar kuch gira. Poonam woke up, Poonam uth gayi, at once, achanak se, and touched her cheek, aur usne apne cheek ko touch kiya. Oh no, whose mischief is this? Oh no, who did this? Poonam thought, some bird did beat on her face. So she was thinking that, whose mischief is this? Ki ye kisne kiya hoga? Is this the crow? और पिजन्स. सो इज इट क्रोज बीट और द पिजन्स? क्या ये क्रो की बीट है या पिजन की? इट सीम्स इट्स द क्रोज. ऐसा लगता है ये किसी क्रो की है. लेट्स कंटिन्यू. पूनम लुक्ड अप. पूनम ने ऊपर देखा. शी सॉ मैनी एनिमल्स ऑन द ट्री. और उसे ट्री पर बहुत सारे एनिमल्स दिखे. विच एनिमल्स कैन यू स्पॉट ऑन द ट्री इन द पिक्चर? राइट डाउन देयर नेम्स. सो लुक एट दिस पिक्चर. हेयर यू कैन सी सम एनिमल्स, राइट? सो वी हैव टू स्पॉट देम एंड राइट डाउन देयर नेम्स. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, दिस इज अ पिक्चर ऑफ पिजन, राइट? And on the same branch, here you can see, here are some ants. And here is a little squirrel, Gilhary. And here it is a crow. And this branch, here is a sparrow, right? And 2 butterflies. And here behind the leaves, here is a parrot. And on this branch, here you can see some other ants. And this is a picture of cuckoo, that means koyal. And here behind the leaves and under the branches, here is a big monkey. So as we can see, here are so many animals on this tree. On every tree, there are many animals who live there. Okay? So we will write their names here. Pigeon, squirrel, crow, monkey, butterflies, cuckoo, ants, parrot, and sparrow. So these were the animals which we spot on that tree. Okay, let's continue. Poonam picked up a leaf from the ground. पूनम ने ज़मीन से एक पत्ता उठाया एंड वाइप्ड हर चीक विद इट. और उस पत्ते से उसने अपने गाल को साफ किया. बट हर चीक वॉज स्टिल स्टिकी. बट उसका चीक अभी भी स्टिकी था एंड शी वॉज नॉट फीलिंग गुड. शी थॉट, उसने सोचा, लेट मी गो एंड वॉश माई फेस इन द नियर बाय पॉन्ड. सो देर वॉज अ पॉन्ड नियर बाय हर हाउस. So she thought that let me go there and wash my face in the pond. So here is a picture of pond and Poonam is washing her face hair. Okay? Which animals did Poonam see at the pond? So here you can see, here are so many animals also, right? So Poonam saw them. Look at the picture and write their names. So here we have to spot all these animals and write down their names, okay? So don't get confused with the name animals here, okay? We are using this word for all the insects, birds, reptiles and mammals, okay? So let's see which animals can we spot in this picture. So here we can see a goat eating the grass. Here it is a tortoise, right? And two buffaloes enjoying in the pond. Two little frogs hopping around there. A little black white slit. It is a bird and it has long legs and it is in black and white in color. Okay? And here it is a egret. It is also a bird and it likes to sit on the kettles. Okay? So these are the animals we can spot in this picture. So the answer is goat, tortoise, egret. This is egret. Buffaloes, frogs, and black and white slit. Black, white, slit. STILT. Okay? This is black, white, slit. Okay? So these are the animals we spot in this picture. Now let's continue. Can you act like the animals seen at the pond? So we have seen some animals in the pond. And each of them has a different sound. Just like that, each and every animal has its own sound. Now let's learn about the sound of some animals. birds, we just saw that every animal has a different sound, right? So which one you found interesting? Can you make the similar sound? Try to imitate the sound of some animals, okay? So we will continue the chapter in our next video and you will do these two questions in your book, okay? See you next time. Bye-bye.